Playing Grasshopper Chess 960. Each player begins with 8 grasshoppers between the first rank and the pawns in the third. The grasshopper moves potentially in all directions, but needs the help of a piece for its movement. It jumps over the first encountered piece of any color and lands on the very next square. The square must be either empty or occupied by an enemy piece, which is captured. All right, a 960. So you got this back rank position.
A 960. My grasshoppers, they jump. My grasshoppers, they dead.
I mean, it wasn't any mixing videos in general, but I did look at different ones and was like, oh yeah, that is how you do things.
Nice. I've been swamped this week. Homework for the weekend. Myself. So sneaky. Egads. Egads. All the damage.
Down to a minute.
Yeah, you know what a really interesting variant would be? That we'd have to like do a lot of calculations to make sure that it would actually work. It'd be cool to play a variant that was like Grasshopper Horde. You'd have to change sort of the metrics of how they can do certain things. Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Nice. That was Grasshopper Chess 960. Thanks for